My name's Russ Maloney and I surf for North Shelley Board Riders, which is on the central coast of New South Wales. North Shelley Board Riders started in 1980. Yeah, so we've been going for a long time. It's a cool family club and pretty cool legends have come from it. So yeah, rich in history, and yeah, we're just trying to keep that history going. And it's good seeing the next generations come through and all the kids and the families and stuff hanging out every day. So it's cool.
For my boys, their development through the ABB is really good, because it's the real opportunity they get to surf as a club and not just surf individually. It's an opportunity for them to work under that real stressful type situation where they've got a goal, they've got to go out and do that goal, and they've got a short period of time to do it.
Like, normally it's like an individual sport, but this is like team now. Yeah, there's heaps of pressure. You want to do good for your club.
The best thing about North Shelley is just the community. We all get together and, mate, it's just a beautiful day at the beach, just hanging with everyone, and that's kind of the main draw card for North Shelley. Obviously, at the moment, our standouts are Macy and Molly. They're both qualified again for the CT, so it's going to be awesome watching them. They're both shredding, and it's so good to watch their level grow from when they were Groms to now. Like, they've stepped it up to the next level, and I really feel like next year they're going to be a force to be reckoned with. And it's guys like Holmesy, like Concreter, and then you got Joel and Huey that are coming through. The progression's just crazy to watch. You know, you see little Huey surfing and he's moving to the next level. Him and Joel doing really good, and it's just cool watching them. You know, they look up to Holmesy and the older guys that are still shred. Like, yeah, Board Riders Club's pretty hard to make a heat. It's a cool club, and yeah, I've been there since I was a little kid. I think I was 10 or 12 when I first started Board Riders, and yeah, haven't looked back.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Yeah, so today at the regional event, we got nice little waves coming through, and this is the toughest region. Like, this for a qualifier, far out, this is as hard, if not harder, than the actual final, like the national final. So if you can make the top four here, you're doing really well.
A couple of crazy clubs, like from Huey down to North Sydney, obviously. Everyone kind of ends up in the final of the main event normally with the Queensland clubs.
I just feel like it's the best format and the best way to surf an event. Like, surfing's so individual, so there's no way where you can surf a team event and have that much pressure put on you. Like, our whole club's up at the finals watching and screaming out. Yeah, there's heaps of pressure, and I feel like our team just thrive on that. So, man, that's what just keeps us coming back, and it's really cool to watch all the other clubs too. See the new Groms coming through. You got Concreters and Chippies surfing against pro surfers, and you just got the best mix of club surfing.
We always try to make sure time's a big thing for us, so if we can just stick to time and just get your fours, get your fives, you don't need to be the hero. Someone's going to get a good score in 45 minutes, so you get your little score and come in and get the rhythm going, and hopefully someone finds a bomb.
Here we go.
Yeah, we won.
Are you kidding?
Huey, what's the go?
Third of the final.
Yeah, at the final last year, it was just the craziest vibe. We've always got so many supporters, and I feel like us as the guys surfing in the event, it's not just for us, it's for our whole community.
If we see an SB win here today, it's going to be pretty epic on the beach.
NSB! What do you reckon, Groms? Can you go all the way?
Yeah! To do it after 9 years of coming so close, it was just like a relief. You know, it's taken us a long time to get to that point. You know, we struggled for years to get through first heats, and I think once we got the rhythm going and could work out how to surf the event, that's when it all fell into place, and everything comes to those who wait. So can't wait for this year's one.
We're going to count this one.
We are coming,
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. The reigning champions of the national final, the reigning champions here at Central Qualifier, North Shelley Water Riders Club.
We've got the bus going home, so it's going to be a bit of a party bus happening. The Rust Bus Party Bus. Yeah.